Reverend Shane Harris led a coalition of black community leaders in calling for sweeping police reform just a day before the county supervisors take up the issue. Harris says his proposal is a three-pronged reform plan.
One is tactics. Changing tactics of how officers can and what they can use and do. Reforms, policing.
Harris says he wants his proposal to be a model for communities across California.
Oversight. Providing strong oversight and dealing with the real issues of providing strong advisory board.
Advisory board, Harris says, should be made up by the community, not by politicians. And thirdly,
the prosecutorial process matters because without prosecutors, you can never get police accountable, held accountable for misconduct or excessive force.
Supervisor Nathan Fletcher has proposed a police reform package set for review by the County Board of Supervisors on Tuesday, but Harris says it doesn't go far enough.
We are asking today that if Nathan Fletcher does not take the recommendations on the Office of Racial Equity, we're asking San Diego Supervisors Diane Jacobs, Jim Desmond, Kristen Gaspar, and Gray Cox to vote no on this item. It would be a waste of taxpayer dollars. He must adopt our plan, or there's a no vote.